Then we have those people in the media who masquerade as significant celebrities. The divas, they suck the oxygen out of every room, that are seen flashing past on headline glossy magazines. I will not waste more than this poem upon them. Paparazzi, home in on Paris Hilton and those Kardashians. Famous for being famous on someone else's screen. We do not know them as people, not even as friends on Facebook. And I like this elegance of distance, no stalking, no home invasions. In fact, the more distance, the better. This relationship is mediated to begin with and gets less meaningful over time, like Margaret Thatcher and Boadicea. Stories, legends, rhymes replace relationships, and we would not like them up close and personal. Even the lovable ones, Edith Piaf, Marilyn Monroe, Elizabeth Taylor, filled scandal and gossip magazines in their time. I reflect upon famous blondes, the love goddesses of their time, Jean Arthur, Jean Harlow, Madonna, Lady Gaga. I go further back to Danu, Leto, Dimitar, Renneret, Hamawa, Heget. So many manifestations of love and some of motherhood. Maya was visited by Zeus at night, hence we have Hermes and our month of May. Nishogad, Ishgal, Frege, and Frigg, their facets reveal why we honor our point and source of creative emergence. No need to speak of Carlene or Shaktai. Each mother born knows unconditional love, and some know why.